You're at the bottom of the ocean. Oculum, the Museum of Impossible Experiences.
Welcome to the Oculum Podcast. I'm Sienna Lavery. Oculum, taking you into the middle of impossible experiences through virtual reality. Lots of people go scuba diving to experience the ocean up close. The bottom of the ocean floor, however, is one of the last unexplored parts of our planet. Today, we're talking about the ocean floor with deep sea scientist Kate Enerson. Welcome, Kate.
Thanks for having me on the show, Sienna.
So tell me more about one of Earth's last frontiers, the deep blue sea.
Lots of people think nothing can live at the bottom of the ocean, but that's not true. There are actually fish, sharks, and eels down there. And I gotta tell you, most of them are not going to win any beauty pageants. The deepest part of the ocean is the Mariana Trench. It's so deep that Mount Everest would fit inside it with room to spare. And it's one of the coldest parts of the planet, so not much can survive there. Only 3 humans have ever been to the bottom of the Mariana Trench.
That's incredible. Why haven't more people been able to make that journey?
The underwater pressure when you go that deep is just too much. It's like 100 elephants standing on your head, and most normal equipment and instruments would implode.
So you had a chance to experience the new Oculum Dive Deeper exhibit. Tell us what it was like for you to travel to the bottom of the ocean using VR.
Sienna, it was incredible. I got up close with spiky, sinister sea urchins. I saw the enormous needle teeth on an anglerfish. And I spotted bioluminescent glowing eels. It was really remarkable to soak up the eerie majesty at the bottom of the ocean.
Sounds like a great experience. Thanks so much for joining us, Kate.
My pleasure.
If you want to experience the impossible and explore the mysteries of the deep, you can visit the new Dive Deeper exhibit at Oculum or find us on Twitter and Instagram at Oculum Museum.